Okay, netting a fish. This is a pretty decent fish. I'd say it's 17, 18 inches. What I want to do to make sure that I can net him well, I'm going to apply side pressure and get him into the shallow water, right? I want to keep him as even with me as possible. Upstream is fine. Downstream, if I have to chase him down the river, that's a problem. Here he's coming down, down, down. Once I get him here and I've got the rod just about so that the fly line is all the way inside, I'm watching his head. When his head starts to come up like that, notice I'm reaching for my net. I've got a side pressure, but it's kind of side and upstream at the same time. I'm gonna get as much tension as I can, bring him over, and then lift all at once. That's gonna make him roll over and right into the net. Trick is side pressure, upstream pressure, sudden lift with his head comes up, and roll him right into the net.